Yeah.
Got some of Mickey's shit here?
Upstairs, probably.
Who's she?
Milkovich. Sandy, I think. Cousin? No. Half-sister or something.
How many of them are there?
It's hard to know. You know, when I was with Mandy, they were always showing up, paroled, evicted, on the run from the cops.
Not usually that cute.
Really? Her?
As much as I can find. Same. Your brothers are idiots. At least once a week, one of them gets drunk, crawls into my bed, and tries to get something off of me.
Fuck, I'm chopping nuts up next time they try it.
Or I could stay here with you. Have fun like we did when we were kids.
Jeez. You know, that's messed up, right?
Not like we're related.
We are totally related. We're fucking cousins. And you're gay.
Fine, whatever.
Plus, he's taken.
Oh, right. You.
Yeah, good to see you too, Sandy. Bathroom's all yours.
Hey, I had shampoo and shit. Is there soap anywhere?
You've been gone for years. You think your brothers just saved that shit for you?
You can use mine. I'll hit Costco later. I'm getting paid.
I can't, man. P.O. texted me when you were in the shower. He's got a job for me.
Give me a list of shit you need and I'll pick it up for you.
Isn't that cute, little domestic bitches?
Thank you.
God damn it! You're a Milkovich. Milkovich men marry vaginas, period.
He's gay, Terry. I'm gay. People are gay.
Shut your filthy mouth.
Hey.
Only a schoolboy should ever be.
It's open. Hey.
Hey.
That's a lot of wedding rings.
That's for Mickey. He said he wanted to see some options. Something borrowed, right? I'm gonna return them. What the hell are you watching?
Trying to figure out how to tie a bow tie.
I know how to tie a bow tie.
Really?
No. There you go. Beautiful. What's this for?
Homecoming dance.
Why in the hell are you going to a homecoming dance? Is this some kind of power move? I don't know what that means.
Problem is, I also have a dinner tonight with Julia's mom.
And neither one knows about the other? You little slut.
I'm bringing Sandy in to deal with the invitations and a few other details moving forward.
Wait, what? Why?
Because too many things are slipping through the cracks, shit show. Also, Sandy's gonna be my best man. You line up your... That's what I'm talking about.
You sure you still... I was making hollow tip bullets. Called them pansy poppers. Oh,
thank you.
This is still about...
I can't even...
I can see why you called.
Fucking nuts.
They create drama because they're bored. When you're poor, you don't need to create drama.
I'm basically an undercover cop.
Not a very good one. Undercover cops don't go around telling people they're undercover cops.
Laugh all you want, Sandy. Can I hit that?
Don't you get drug tested?
I'm going to bed.
Weird shit rich people do. Go.
They go camping. They volunteer to work in soup kitchens. Wash their cars, even in the winter.
You wanna fuck?
Fuck yeah.
Well, tell me, do you hate me? Or do you wanna date me? It's kind
of- Why the hell not? She's only gonna wear it once.
So, about last night.
Yeah.
Cool.
So, we gotta be at the Bamboo at 9 for the flower delivery, and then the caterers are delivering the chairs and shit at 10. So.
You think your uncle's serious about shooting Mickey?
Serious as a heart attack. But he probably won't do it at the wedding. Too many witnesses. He'll wait till Mickey's alone somewhere or walking to the L. Or. Holy shit.
What?
It's on fire.
What's on fire?
The bamboo lotus, it's on fire. Dude, it's on fucking fire.
Oh.
Terry.
What do you think?
And all that other shit, right?
Yeah, but no place to hold the wedding. 20. Not counting the local lowlifes who'll show up uninvited to get hammered.
The alibi? Jesus, you two want to help, maybe?
I can do that in my sleep.
Yeah, it's...
No, a roof caved in last winter. Your dad.
Before...
Your dad?
Stall's never been known for being gay-friendly. They keep a Louisville slugger behind the bar called the Fag Fixer.
It's ring.
Deb, you got your car?
So the Polish stall finally picked up. They're there right now.
Who the fuck is this?
Julia.
Oh, is it Julia? He said she was young, but...
Debs, we gotta go!
Look, you can't stay here.
Too bad.
I am.
Debbie!
Go home, Julia!
Who are you? I'm Sandy, her girlfriend.
She's been sleeping with you too? Shit, I gotta find a clinic. Get swabbed for gonorrhea.
Welcome to the South Side, Julia.
V, I need a wedding dress in a hurry.
Up in your room, cradle robber.
Julia's still here?
Uh-huh. Asked how many days a week the maid comes.
Eyes above the blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. Full and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
Come on.
We were just kids when we fell.